I met Mustafa first in August, and from what I saw, and I'm not just being patronizing, at that time, Merama wasn't feeling very well, and I watched Mustafa and how caring he was. He actually carried Merama, believe it or not. She was ill, he put her in his arms and carried her up the stairs and put her to bed. Now that says a lot. So I think they're a match made in heaven. I wish them all the best.